Thank you very much, Simon, for your kind introduction. And ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, it's a pleasure for me to be here, and I want to thank the scientific committee to give me the opportunity to give my presentation here to you. Well, soft tissue management has gained more and more importance in implantology, but to develop new strategies, it's necessary to realize the basic principles. And if we look at soft tissue management, we have to consider two different parts. Part one are the biological principles, and part two are the technical and material principles. So in my presentation, I will focus on the biological principles. Okay. First of all, I want to ask, what is the meaning of soft tissue to us, and what is the influence of soft tissue to implant treatment? But first of all, we see that soft tissue is the presenter of the biological surface. Soft tissue is the presenter of the biological aesthetic. It's the biological basic of red coloring. It covers the bone and is part of the biological sealing system. And dealing with soft tissue, we have to know some special basic features to understand this kind of tissue. First of all, we have to understand anatomical and histological parts of soft tissue. We have to know how we evaluate soft tissue in the clinical setting. We need to know techniques to maintain soft tissue.